This group is shameless, shameless, shameless. This group is shameless. Is the most shameless bunch of Indians I have ever seen. They've gone around spreading the lie religiously. I don't know what they get for it, whether they get paid for it. Do they get paid money for abusing their own country? Are they part of a group? Who are they funded by? I am openly praising today the government of Kerala. The government of Kerala, I'm telling you, Pinarayi Vijayan, left government, has done a brilliant job, brilliant job. And I cannot admire more the government of Kerala, the people of Kerala, and the authorities of Kerala. They've done a stunning job, because in Kerala, after the government passed an ordinance, they had the courage, and the people of Kerala supported the government. They passed an ordinance calling for strict restrictive action. I will then say, but why is this not happening in Andhra Pradesh?